Hello, this is the midterm speaking test for the class Pre-Inter 1E. Can you tell me what is your name?
My name is Wu Honghua.
And how old are you?
I am 14 years old.
14, perfect. And where are you from?
I'm from Hanoi.
Hanoi, right.
Vietnam.
I will just ask you some very general questions about your school. Where do you go to school now? Is it what kind of school is it?
My school is secondary, so I'm grade 9 in this time and I need to learn many things, so I need to try hard.
And do you like to go to school?
Yes, it's very fun. I can have more friends and have more fun.
That's great. And what subjects are you learning at the moment?
My subject I learn at the moment is English. I'm learning now.
Yes, but generally in your school, what subjects do you have?
I have math, physical, Japanese, biology, literature, English, art, IT,
Do you have any favorite subjects?
My favorite subject is math.
Why do you like it?
Because I can use my brain and I can be happy with that.
That's great, lovely. Do you have any hobbies?
Yes, I have many hobbies, but I like reading comics in the internet.
Is that what you do in your free time?
Yes, in my dad, I can read.
Okay, what else do you do in your free time?
I can go to outside and ride bike, so exercise in the park, maybe. And I have a friend to play, but I used to play with my friend at school because there's no friend in my house.
Right. Now, next we're going to talk about sports. Please tell me, what is your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is badminton. It's plays with my friend in free time at school, not in break time. I often play. Yes, I
play. Okay. Do you watch any sports on television?
I watch boxing. Okay, boxing. Wrestling. UFC. Soccer. Kung Fu.
Okay. Okay, that's very interesting. That's great. We were talking about your school. What are you planning to do after your school, after you finish?
I want to go to the school, university, job, and I want to be a lawyer.
A lawyer?
Yes.
Okay, that's great. Now we're going to go on to part two of the test. Now we have two cards. And the situation is that there was a new airport open in the city. Now, I will give you a card with questions, alright, with hints, questions. Now, you will need to ask me the questions, and I will reply. Later we'll switch, okay?
Yes.
I'll give you just 30 seconds to read through. Now you can start asking me questions. Apply with the information.
Can I look it? Can I look this paper or I need to remember?
No, you can look, of course.
Do you know the new era in this industry?
Yes, it's called Blue Sky International Airport.
Great! Where is it? I need to go to Da Nang next week, so I need to know where it is.
Oh, I'm not sure exactly where it is. I think it's somewhere outside of the city.
Yes, I'm checking. Do you know when will the airport open?
Actually, it says it's going to open in January.
Too late. I will miss. So I will choose another, but I need know for the future. Does the airplane, does the flight is expensive?
Actually, there are very cheap flights to
cheap?
The USA.
Okay, I will need it. Can you know exactly how many for the normal flight?
No, I'm not sure of the exact prices.
Okay, I will check. Are there any car park? Yes, I will go with my child, so the car, so I need a car park.
Yes, apparently there will be a very large car park for 2,000 cars.
Wow, it's so great and so big. Okay, thank you.
Alright, lovely. Now, we'll switch cars. I will ask you the questions.
You
will respond with the information. You can look at the card. Okay, so I heard there is a new airport in the city. Do you know what is the name of the airport?
My friend told me that airport named Blue Sky International open next January. It's too late.
Okay. Do you know where is the airport?
I know. They just said it's open in January, so I don't know when it's.
Okay. Do you know when it will open?
When? I think it's January. That's it.
Okay. Do you think the flights will be very expensive?
No. In the internet, they said the flights are very cheap to be expensive. So you can go here to travel.
Is there a car park close to the airport?
Yes, there are many car parks. Very big and large for 2,000 cars.
Right, that's great. Lovely. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Now we've come to the end of the test. You can take your head.